Okay, this question is about the law of conservation of mass, which basically...